Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu, one occasion was traveling. Night, he decides to stop with an old woman in her house. All of a sudden, there's a grave nearby, and at night, the great companion of Rasulullah, the son of Umar Farooq, he can hear a voice coming from the grave. The voice is crying, "Bowl wa ma bowl, shan wa ma shan." Drops of urine. Which drops of urine? Shan wa ma shan? Water bag of leather. Which water bag of leather? Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu is shocked. He asked the old woman with regards to this voice, "Who is this individual? Why is he saying the words, bowl wa ma bowl, shan wa ma shan?" She explains, this was her husband. This man inside this grave, uttering these words, bowl wa ma bowl, shan wa ma shan, is none other than her husband. He was negligent with regard to drops of urine at the time of making istinja. He wouldn't do istibra. He wouldn't listen. She would tell him not to be negligent. She would tell him to be cautious. But he wouldn't pay heed to the teachings of Allah and his Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. She would say to him, "The even animals are better than you. When they relieve themselves, when they urinate, even they, camels, spread their legs so as not to pollute their own bodies." But he wouldn't pay heed. She says, from the day he has died, he's been saying these words, bowl wa ma bowl, shan wa ma shan. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inside his grave is punishing him with regards to the sin that he would commit in the dunya and which he took very lightly. So he asked him, "Why did you say the word shan wa ma shan? Water bag of leather, which water bag of leather?" She explained to him, one occasion, a man dying of thirst came knocking our door begging for some water. So he pointed to a water bag of leather. He was taking the mick. So he pointed to a water bag of leather, saying that this water bag is full of water. This leather bag is full of water. Take it, drink it. So this person, when he took the water bag of leather and realizing there was no water, he collapsed on the spot and he died. She says, from that day onwards, when he died, every night, this is what I hear from the grave. He's crying inside the grave. The angels are punishing him. And this is what we hear. Bowl wa ma bowl, shan wa ma shan. Drops of urine, which drops of urine? Water bag of leather, which water bag of leather? Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala, when he returned to Madinah al-Munawwara, and he related this to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is when Nabi Karim sallallahu alayhi wa sallam forbade the Sahaba from traveling alone.